The Workshop tab on Morningfame gives you the information you need to grow your channel, and that's what's coming up next. Hey, it's me, Brian G, and on behalf of Nico and myself from Morningfame, we want to share how you can grow your channel by leveraging the Workshop tab. Let's dive in. And you'll notice that this section is broken up with views, watch time, engagement, and gained subscribers. Now, going through these tabs will give you additional insight. As you can see, I'm slightly underperforming on views. However, when it comes to watch time, I'm doing great. And this last one gets me fired up. I'm doing fantastic with gained subscribers, especially over the last 7 days, and I'm not surprised based on continuing to evolve and work on my channel. We'll talk more about that as we continue. Now, one of the things I really love about Morningfame is that the data that you're looking at is based on your individual metrics on your channel. And you'll notice this message here, sustain last week's excellent growth of new subscribers. And you see, this is where things get really good because being a successful YouTuber is really about making better decisions to help you grow your channel. So I'm gonna click that button. And what I notice is one of my videos actually gained 4 subscribers last week. That's pretty darn good compared to the other videos that are also gaining subscribers on my channel. This is a proven winner, and thus it would make a lot of sense to make a follow-up video and drive more views and gain even more subscribers. And this takes us to the create more of these section. This is so very powerful, and this is really the heart of the message I want to share with you today. When you see something that's working, like these videos, consider making more videos on a similar topic. And notice that 2 of my videos have gained a lot of subscribers recently. And even more important, notice the word on both thumbnails, growth or grow. I know beyond a shadow of a doubt that my audience really responds to anything about YouTube growth. So it makes a lot of sense for me to focus on that type of video in the future. And wouldn't you know it, the video I posted yesterday also included the word grow and did tremendously well. Here we're looking at the velocity tab, and I'll cover that on another video on another day. Now, next up we have consider growing the amount of subscribers per video. This really goes into additional depth and analytics based on the successful videos that are growing your channel. Here you're presented your top performing videos when it comes to gaining subscribers. Now, one of the things I notice is my top 2 videos focus on the YouTube algorithm. Now, if we look at the 4 videos listed on the page, you'll notice that we've got additional analytical information based on views, watch time, engagement, and gained subscribers. These are really the 4 cornerstones of growth, and every time I publish a video, I'm focusing on these things. And this is where we talk about the 80-20 rule. That is that 20% of your results, your growth on YouTube, will come from 20% of the videos you publish. Think about that. You're gonna publish 10 videos, and most of your growth is gonna come from just 2 of those 10 videos. However, what we can do is use the analytical information in Morningfame to make better decisions and to increase the number of videos in that 20% category. Now, below that section, you'll see the instead of these, try something new section. In here, you'll see 4 videos, or if you're like me, you'll get this message saying, everything is good, you're doing a fine job, keep moving on. And really what Morningfame is doing is identifying videos that are underperforming. However, let's continue to talk about the 80-20 rule. Now, I mentioned most of the time, about 70% of the time, I'm gonna focus on those subjects that I know convert viewers into subscribers for my channel. However, 30% of the time, I'm gonna explore other areas. And by areas, I'm really talking about keywords and topics that fall under the umbrella of my niche. And the reason being is simple. I'm looking for an even better topic when it comes to driving views and converting those views into subscribers. I don't wanna solely stick to what's worked because there might be some amazing topic, an amazing keyword phrase, and I'll only find that if I experiment. And this is how I leverage the Workshop tab to continue moving forward, to explore new areas, and to grow my channel. I'd like to invite you to try out the Morningfame website free of charge for 30 days. Check out the link in the YouTube description below, and I'll see you on the next video.